Quavo blesses Takeoff's little sister with Apple Vision Pro for acing school exam. Quavo has promised to help Takeoff and his family at all costs, and he kept that promise recently by encouraging the late Migos rapper's little sister to continue with her studies. In an Instagram Stories video that went live on Thursday, February 8, Quavo can be seen giving Takeoff's little sister not one, but two Apple Vision Pros. As Huncho explained, the high school student got a perfect score on a trigonometry test, thus prompting the present. Since its release, the Apple Vision Pro has been quite the hit with various hip-hop stars, with Slim Thug recently giving his NC-17 rated review of the virtual reality product. The Houston rapper took to his social media on Monday, February 5, to share his review of the product. While praising the technology, he remarked that the gadget's most incredible feature is its ability to project adult entertainment stars in a realistic manner for his viewing pleasure.
Say now, how you come?
This shit crazy, man. I got OnlyFans on right now, he said in the video. Bitch is like 6 foot. I could see this hoe's pimples. He continued. You know how you used to take a panoramic pic and it used to be just a straight pic. Now this motherfucker like, you could see the whole shit around you. As for Offset, he recently made headlines for his romantic life when he and Lana Del Rey were caught together at a Grammys party. On Saturday, February 3, the Candy Necklace singer and Bad and Bougie rapper were seen cozying up together in the back of car while arriving to a get-together at the Fleur Room in West Hollywood, California. Lana opted for an elegant black floor-length gown paired with black pumps, accessorized with a black neckpiece. Quavo rocked a plain white t-shirt which he paired with patchwork denim jeans, a Jesus piece, and black shades. Just take an X, the checks is nevertheless. While they weren't seen holding hands, the duo seemed to enjoy each other's company as they both sported beaming smiles. After getting out of their ride, Quavo took the lead with Lana following just a few steps behind. That's what we can report. Thank you for watching this news. Don't forget to help this news office channel by liking, comments, sharing, and subscribing. We thank you for your support.